Sorry, I'm so sorry. We are very excited to put on our program for you this evening. So we have a lot of student speakers tonight as well. So to open our program, we have Alina Mahovic and Krishne Arora.
Good evening, and welcome to our first concert on the EIS stage. We are very excited to perform for you this evening.
We have been working very hard over the past few months to prepare these pieces for you. To introduce our first piece, please welcome Zane Nosser, Rachel Chalfon, and Vasily Krupinin.
Our first piece for you this evening is entitled Gargoyles by Spata.
This piece brings the ancient breeding stone protectors to life with excitement and mystery.
We hope you enjoy this dark-sounding musical adventure, Gargoyles.
Thank you. piece also features one of our violinists, Sophia Way, on the piano.
We hope you enjoy this rollercoaster of emotions as you experience the many moods of the haunted carousel.
This is a slight tweak to your program, so my apologies for just switching Believe in Haunted Carousel. person I'd like to thank, and it's actually Diana's brother, Steven, who is in the back working on the lights tonight. Thank you so much, Steven. Actually, the largest orchestra I've had in sixth grade ever here at Edison. So we have 57 students up on this stage, which is really fantastic. And this, of course, would not be possible without your constant support and appreciation, and maybe pushing your children to practice at home a little bit more than they normally would. But we really definitely appreciate it, and I hope that you can hear the hard work that they put in tonight. So thank you so, so very much. To introduce our final piece, we have Anushka Trinov, Alvin Zhang, and Kate Reich.
Our final piece for you tonight is Like a Wish. Maybe this year we'll actually get a snow day.
I can picture it now, waking up on a cold winter day, sledding, hot chocolate, and building a snowman.
This exciting piece is definitely our favorite. We hope you enjoy Snow Day.
Orchestra parents, you may stay in here. Orchestra students will come back into the auditorium once they're packed up. four students will be released near the lobby, okay? Thank you so much, everybody. And to announce our closing, we have Maya Kaya and Delaney Majorana.
Thank you all for joining us for our concert tonight.
We are very proud of the hard work we put into the form for you.
Happy holidays, everyone!